Click on the subscribe button to subscribe to our channel. Press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Good evening, everyone. So the idea initially was to have an interactive session, but since I've been asked to give a small talk, every word that I'm going to speak now, I think for the first time it's going to be as impromptu, as honest, and as heartfelt as it can be. Because previously, we would always know that we have to give a speech, we would have a rough skeleton in mind. This was my third attempt, okay? So as Anudeep has already spoken about how it's very important to own up to your failures, my biggest learning has been the same. In fact, if I were to go and tell my old self that, Zeba, you know what, everybody, all of us come with the same idea that we must clear it in our first attempt. I went with a similar idea. But if I were to go and tell myself that, it won't happen the first time. It won't even happen the second time. It'll happen the third time. I would not have given this exam. Because considering the family and the community that I come from, it's actually very startling to be 24, 25, at home, and studying. Okay, there are all kinds of questions that people ask. There are all kinds of uncertainties that we go through as individuals. But today, as I stand here in my third attempt, securing All India 62nd, I would not have had it any other way. I don't think I would have been the same person had I cleared in my first attempt. I don't think I would have been the same person had I cleared it in the second attempt. But today, after 4 years, three and a half years of struggle, I am more comfortable in the person that I am, more comfortable in my own weakness, in my own strengths, and in the individual that I am. And as I stand here today, I would like to thank Vision IAS, firstly, for being such an important part of my journey. I was a part of the test series program, and it benefited me a lot because I was someone who was in Hyderabad studying, and I choose not to go to Delhi. I wanted to stay with my family, so Vision IAS for me was the only way I could keep myself on track in this madness that all of you are soon going, all of you are a part of it or soon going to be a part of it. And so a couple of days ago, there was a quote that I came across in Urdu, and it's something that I would like to share. It said, it went something like, just give me a second. मंजिलें उन्हें ही मिलती हैं जिनके सपनों में जान होती है. मंजिलें उन्हें ही मिलती हैं जिनके सपनों में जान होती है. पंख तो सबके होते हैं, हौसलों से उड़ान होती है. सो हैव फेथ इन योर सेल्फ नो मैटर वेयर यू कम फ्रॉम. आई वॉज वन ऑफ दोज पीपल हु चूज टू स्टे इन हैदराबाद फॉर ग्रेजुएशन एज वेल. And I was very scared when I look at people from IITs and BITS and these premier institutes cracking the exam. I honestly had my own set of questions. And it's very normal for you to have the same questions, okay? It's very normal for you to feel insecure due to the kind of background that you have. But never, never look at it as your liability. Never look at it as something that is going to stop you from achieving your dreams. It's people like you and me, it's people like us who work hard and achieve our dreams. And if all these years, there are 90,000 people who clear the exam, in spite of all, every odd, this year too there are 990 candidates who have cleared the exam, the next year as well, all of you will have equal chance at this exam. And go and give your best. have faith in yourself, and whenever you feel low, just remember another one of my favorite share that, again, I would like to share. It said, Dil na ummeed to nahi, na kaam hi to hai. Which means the heart has not, it has not failed. It has only been disappointed. Okay? Dil na ummeed to nahi, na kaam hi to hai. Lambi hai gham ki shaam, magar shaam hi to hai. So there's always a dawn, a new dawn that is waiting for you. A new beginning that is waiting for you. And if we could start over after our failures, if we could clear in a first attempt, right, all of us sitting here on the stage, then I'm pretty sure all of you can. So give it your best, all the best. And once again, I would like to thank Sir for giving me this opportunity and Vision IAS for being so kind to us even during the process of our preparation and helping us be where we are today. Thank you.